opposition parties in order to move us towards a free and fair election. We will, meaning the world, and I think that most importantly the Egyptian people, will evaluate where we are in terms of the steps that are being taken in order to see the words that are spoken about meaningful change actually result in some concrete actions. I think that's what people are looking for. Words are not enough. It is actions toward a meaningful change that the Egyptian people are most looking for. You've seen some monumental changes in Egypt. A leader say he's not going to run for re-election. A leader say that his son won't be running in his place for election. The appointment of a vice president and the tasking of that vice president to lead a process to result in a free and fair election. The most important thing is that there has to be a process toward meaningful change. That we have to see, again, the government sit with a broad cross-section of society that makes up, when I say the opposition, people that aren't in government, to get us toward the free and fair elections that we know ultimately will be a result of this.